anybody that lives in this part of the country knows, the weather's just been horrendous.
Yards away, you go to the judge, you tell your dog down, he leaves before the signal from the judge, 1 point. Big deal. But if it happens more than 2 times, then you're done for the day. Because if he starts anticipating your behavior, then the next step will be that he goes off the box. Yeah, okay, I'm ready to go. Give me that freaking ball. You know what I mean? So that is the only thing that is important, the start, that he stays, because he stays now. And over there, that he stays on the box. Make sense?
Yeah.
Send them. Keep talking now with the speed for all the points. If you keep talking like this for the time that it takes the judge to come over here,
there's nothing wrong with it as long as you recognize it. You know what I mean? If you recognize the situation, then you're in control. If you don't recognize the situation, then he's basically pushing the buttons his way.